truckie charged over the crash tragedy on the Hume Highway. Sydney woman survives an ocean ordeal off the Philippines, and the barrier draw for Saturday's Golden Slipper. Good evening. A Victorian truck driver has appeared in court following a crash on the Hume Highway that killed six people. He was charged with culpable driving after his rig went out of control and hit three cars.